everyone. I have the most splendid news. This year, Christmas will be ours!
Isn't that wonderful? It couldn't be more wonderful.
Don't do this!
Sandy,
take it easy.
It's only for
this year.
What? Haven't you heard of that either? That beast.
Justice.
If you do this, you will never get your holiday back.
That's not
in the book.
Ah, it's almost
Christmas time!
Nice hustle, tons of fun! Cupcake, meat hammer, and sickle, stallion grid!
Oh no! We are surrounded! I'm not in my happy place, Peggy!
Put up fist, little man!
Wow, what happened?
You stupid! Help now!
Huh? Yo, a little
each
help
and
here!
Every one of you has
North our finest moment!
Oh no!
I never thought I'd have to use this
emergency
gear!
Big cheese man, Hogum!
By the power of Neptune!
Oh, this ought to be good!
Don't worry, everybody! I'm coming!
Make-believe Avenger!
Ah! Ed, give me a boost up!
Quickly!
Oh, yeah!
I get
oh,
back
to bed.
You can.
I'm scared.
I'm really scared this time, okay?
Now's our chance.
Oh, son of a bitch. Let's get him.
Hey,
class, not the other way around. I know everything, and you know nothing.
Hey, class is over.
Cell at his own game, fighting at full power and using the killer combination of the Kamehameha wave with the instant transmission technique really blew Cell's mind. The sly Super Saiyan's maneuver put his friends in a panic, but the risk seemed to have paid off. Now the cruel monster is out of commission and the threat to planet Earth is over.
I don't want you to fight her. But I've come to realize that there's a special relationship between you two. Something I can't understand. Something that goes beyond a man and a woman. I envy you. Really, I do. But I guess I just can't understand it. She asked me to tell you something. I've never seen someone with such clear eyes. Ready to go?